afternoon, Craig James here with a wrap of Friday's financial market news. The Reserve Bank Governor gave testimony to Parliament today, but it had no effect on the markets. The Governor said that the bank could cut rates before inflation returns to the 2-3% band, providing it was convinced that inflation was falling sustainably. For now, the bank is analysing data to determine the next move in interest rates. Overall, the benchmark ASX 200 index finished higher by 6 points or 0.1%, with the broader All Ordinaries index up by 10 points or around 0.1%. Today, 6 out of the 11 industry sectors were firmer, with energy sector the worst performer, down 1.3%. One of the notable winners today was Boral. It shares higher by 8.3% after posting a solid increase in earnings and raising earnings guidance. Dominating the losers were uranium stocks, down anywhere between 7 and 13% on fears that one of the world's biggest uranium miners, Cameco, will expand production, thus putting downward pressure on prices. And the Aussie dollar is weaker against major currencies and is trading near 64.85 US cents. And on that note, I hope you have a very nice weekend.